kick by Walsh, but there's a flag down.
And if it's not against Georgia, it would come back to where he recovered the ball. He can't return it that way.
It would almost certainly have to be, you would think, against Georgia based on where that flag was dropped, right where they were lined up across the 30-yard line. Bill Ajers and his crew discussing the situation.
Number 18 on the team.